Okay, here we go.
Fight!
Keep coming!
Marshawn has some obvious advantages in this matchup, but Birdie can win by controlling the spacing and the pacing. Birdie, another really underrated character. We got the can out. Sets up the A. Down here. Starts trying to get that pressure with the standing roundhouse. Doesn't work. Chun answers with their own standing roundhouse. Trades. EX ground chain. I respect that. Sets up for a ground. Chun going back to zoning. Chain doesn't go that far away. For free effort. Birdie getting ready to set up the craziness. Wow, catching the beats. Oh, he's going all in. Pop the pepper. Okay, so what is going to be Chun's gameplay going into it? Getting close is pretty risky in itself. But with Birdie, he has control over close, medium, not so much far. Chun has full meter. Birdie, chilling meterless, but he has plenty of donuts. Chun going back to zoning. Ooh, that was dangerous. Dangerous balls. Oh, we got cans. Enemy dodge. Random golf ball. Perfect tennis. Got the follow-up. Ooh, that was a good throw break. That throw break was super cool. Another piece of super cool. Super cool. Going down to the wire. Oh, just a little late. The Dolphin. But I think that would have done it myself. Don't take my word for it. Air chain, get to set up the threat. Goes anti-air. Oh. Something medium, you guys. EX. Follow up that. Oh, it was going to get the overhead, but it got stuck. Chun just trying to power her way out. Reset the pace. Start using that. Drop the medium into the X. Yep. Right, crazy enough to work.
All right.
Yay! Yeah. Okay.
Nice.
And our final match for pools. B3 Prof.